He's got a curveball, a changeup, and the occasional slider as well. He's been very important. Remember, he has pitched the last three innings of Game 7 of the NLCS. There's a swing and a miss. 96 on that fastball as Urias strikes out Diaz. Urias pitched, just you did the game, the last three innings in relief in Game 7 against Atlanta. Nine up, nine down out of the bullpen.
And Kenley Jansen was out there in the bullpen, kind of kicking dirt around, put me in. I want to close out this series for the team. And I really credit Dave Roberts for keeping Julio in that game. Why? Because this is the biggest start of his career.
Here's a strike taken by Randy Arozarena.
And he was so prepared, having pitched that Game 7, to come in and now start this game.
1-0 Dodgers, bottom of the first. Arozarena takes a curveball in for a strike, and it's 0-2. And he's got a little something to say to Chris Guccione. He didn't like that strike call. Arozarena last night hit a home run off Kenley Jansen. The eighth home run that he has hit in the postseason this year. There's the 0-2 on the way, and a swing and a high fastball is fouled off of the plate by Arozarena. And granted, Arozarena's had extra rounds of playoff games and that sort of thing, but that still ties him for the most home runs ever hit in a single postseason.
A lot of the customers don't want
pitching as well. Uh-huh. Look at the way that the game is so specific now.
Don't want to go out, right?
Beltran,
don't want to eat outside, right?
Bonds.
Don't want to eat
coronavirus,
right?
Coronavirus.
And another thing is not enough table.
Yeah.
Shortstop Corey Seager, and on an 0-2 pitch, Arozarena aboard on a base hit.
It's like he almost fooled Julio by complaining about the curveball call. He goes right back to that same spot, same pitch, but with two strikes, drives it up the middle.
It's going to be fascinating to watch him over the course of 162 games, if there is indeed a 162-game season next year. You know, we've been watching this for about 4 weeks right now, but as word gets around next year, I think he's at least going to be a good player. But are we looking at a star? It's a little hard to say right now.
It is, and it's being in Tampa as well, just because of the fact they will mix and match.
First pitch strike.